Tension builds up. It builds up in me. I don't realize it, but it's always building up. Building up. Building up.
Hereby call to order bi-weekly Lonely Boys Wishing Club. I guess I'll go first. I ain't never told nobody this, but I always wish I had a little brother. Well, I'd take real good care of him too. You know, I'd feed him every day. I'd feed him every hour. I'd feed him 8 or 9 times an hour.
It's always sad to see such a small coffin.
Doc, you're gonna tell us how it died.
It was crazy. I was just doing my normal Friday routine. I noticed something odd.
Oh my God.
I thought it was choking on a chicken bone, so I gave it the Heimlich. That thing was like a brother to me. We used to pal around and wrestle. He liked to hold me down and hang a loogie in my face and slurp it up right before it hit.
Did you do anything unusual recently to cause this tragedy?
Other than Hershey, no.
Please, can I have a little brother to pal around with?
A brother can teach a man loyalty. All right. I just rolled around in some lady hay and waited 9 months till she squoze you out a baby brother. He's in the cave.
Baby brother, hot dog!